U.S. foreign policy a unilateral fallacy. Straight lies like it's not about oil. It's the WMD tips. It's fallacious the way Bush is Lewinsky for dick. Cheney will collateral damage you on hunting trips. Witch hunts for steroid using some terrorists. It's been 5 years and we're still using colors to control the population through fear. Where words like marriage can't be used if you're queer. Where anthems can't be for non-English speakers to hear. Where lobbyists, Fox News analysts, the cabinet's filled with president's peers. The problems over there in Iraq, Iran, North Korea, Afghanistan, they're here. Who are we to compare our standard of living to other cultures when it's the have-gots that determine what the have-nots are God-given? Rights? Unalienable? They're politically driven. So insecure for security that we give in, equally for men and women. It's the world that we live in. When the society created reality where certain words belong to certain groups of people, where language is trademarked for meaning by the unreasonable, searches and seizures allowed by geezers and suits who pass laws, with the middle class like rookies facing Roger Clemens fastballs. This is the last call I ask y'all. Remove the mask, the words, heed them, take freedom to task, and vote for leaders who represent, that's all.